He's playing with the flag. Put that back, Dre.
Put it back.